Is it bad to only wear one contact?
Some people used to wear monocles, the ancient equivalent of using a single contact lens. But why would you wear only a single contact?
I might only have one eye with less than perfect vision. I might not want to wear more than one contact.
Or you might have lost one of the contacts and still really don't want to wear glasses. Anyway, it won't hurt if it is for just one day.
You imply there is long-term damage.
If you have lazy eye, doctors put a patch or prism in front of the good eye to force the bad eye to work harder. Over time, it ideally works harder and better.
Does wearing one contact lens do the same thing?
They've tried using blurred contact lenses to act like less obvious versions of the eye patch. Wearing a single contact lens might alter the other eye for the worse over time.
But if one eye is normal and the other 20/40, it won't hurt.
No, and it will look a lot better than wearing a monocle.
What other side effects can happen if I wear two contacts instead of one?
You could end up with headaches. The same headaches you'd get if wearing glasses that were the wrong prescription.
Not much worse than the normal headache dealing with contacts causes.
And wearing only one contact lens can interfere with your 3D vision.
I don't have 3D vision or 3D contacts.
We have two eyes slightly apart to give us stereoscopic vision. That gives you depth perception and 3D vision.
What if they were decorative 3D lenses?
If you were wearing contacts to have cat eyes or fake blue eyes, wearing a single contact lens won't hurt you. You'll just look weird.
Or it might look cool.